those at Lenox and Addington Hospital that are guilty of homicides and attempted homicides. CEO Wayne Cubbyduck, Administration, Patient Relations. Dr. Tatiana V, aka Margie V. Name and file falsifier, medical blacklister, girlfriend to Stacy. The one that assures crimes for her. The one that assures crimes for the hospital. The one that assures crimes for Lennox and Addington, Ontario Provincial Police, human trafficking. Her girlfriend, Stacy, a mental health worker, was Daily Tea Company here in Napanee, now Kingston. And also for wanted harbored sex offender, inmate, identity thief, Billy Woldridge, or the one known as Billy Woldridge, 149 Center Street North. He's a serial killer. They are guilty of homicides, attempted homicides, sex assaults, identity theft, brain injury, kidnapping, lies, cover-ups, time buying, arrest refusals, false arrest to screw their victim even more. Also guilty of attempted homicide, cover-ups with criminal negligence and felony intent. Dr. Joy Hadley, Dr. Barton, Dr. Pritchard, Dr. Waldron, Dr. McGregor, triage nurses Terry, Tanya, David. They are all criminally involved with covering up and co-committing in Lennox and Addington, Ontario Provincial Police crimes and cover-ups. Poor, homeless, elderly, disabled, beware. Once OPP, human trafficking, sex slavery trafficking, pedophile pieces of shit garbage who use inmates and others up on drop charges or others up on charges for drop charges using gang stalkers and others. Ray Ray, a guy that lives here in Napanee on East Street and Dundas, has two white pit bulls, is also involved. Billy Woldridge, Blair Hardy, Tyler Lake, Jason Van Alstyne, all drug fed, money paid, co-offending, untouchables here for OPP. You speak police crimes, your bloodline will be ended. They are guilty of murdering my mother, stalking and murdering my mother. They are guilty of crimes on me. 3.5 years, time's been bought, damages done, full skull splitting, full right brain lobotomy, lung and kidney damages, medical treatment refusals, not being able to get any help to assure crimes against me are done. Time's been bought and damage has been done. This is one way to fuck your victims. This is one way to turn this around. You're going to turn this around on me because now my identity theft and changes are finished. Billy Woldridge, Tyler fucking Lake, Goof, Jason Gimpy, Two-Step Van Alstyne, crackhead, lowlife piece of shit here in Napanee, Ontario, who sucks OPP dick for fucking crack and to get away with homicides. This is how OPP get out of arrests and lawsuits on themselves. I have already proven their obstructions and what they will do to protect themselves, protect doctors, and protect their boss, boyfriend, co-offending, murdering pieces of shit who they will not touch or arrest without $22,000, but yet it can be done to their victims for free. Time's bought, damage is done. Congratulations, you fucking cocksuckers. You are guilty of murdering the entire Wood bloodline by doing this to me, mentally fucking me up completely and totally changing me, using crackhead, junkie, lowlifes to do this. I guarantee you I am not the only one. This is how you cause long-term memory loss. This is how you fucking frame people. This is how you traffic and murder them as wanted harbored sex offending inmates. This is why you falsely arrested me. This is why I was kidnapped for my piss and my blood, my prints, my signatures, and everything else needed for this identity theft, for forgeries, framings, and frauds against me, and I will not be proven wrong. Spencer Mills is a serial killing piece of shit cop, 14716, now allegedly Orillia, Ontario, along with ex-OPP chief here in Napanee, year 2019, had me shot before leaving. In August of 2019, he drove a white Jeep Wrangler, him and somebody in a black truck, at my previous address on the corner of Center and Bridge Street. Staff Sergeants, years 2019, 2021, sodomy, sex assault, and kidnapping with Shelly Hafner, or Huffner. Shannon Cork, Robert Kane, Robert Ken Fuck, Ken Kill, Ken Get Away With It, Money Badge, Family Town Council, Lucas, 100% right, and lives no more than 50 feet from my back door, and it's also where Maggie Falls and Bert Hustler deal their drugs because they know that he is a cop or an ex-cop, and there's no chance of being caught. So, damage is done, time's been bought. I share any DNA with any fucking gimpy two-step Van Alstyne, any low-life piece of shit named Tyler Lake, Blair Hardy, Billy Wooldridge, or any of you other fucks. There's going to be serious consequences. This is how OPP, Traffic, Frame, and Kill, they turn their fucking victims into vegetables using drug addict pieces of shit low-lives. In hopes to mentally fuck me up, in hopes to take me off my consciousness, in hopes to whatever they plan on doing. But either way, time's been bought, damage is done. You are guilty of murder, OPP, whether you fucking... You're guilty of murder, simple as that. And you are going to pay for it legally, no threat. Same with the fucking hospital and doctors. This is how you commit your crimes and get away with them. You cover hospital crimes, hospital covers OPP crimes. This is why you are getting away with them. This is how you're getting away with them. And then you falsely fucking charge to screw your victims even more. To criminalize your victims in an attempt to deflect the crimes that you are guilty of, OPP.